The Mandela Washington Fellowship, a flagship program of the Young African Leaders Initiative, YALI, and former United States President Barack Obama, has trained almost 4,000 young Africans since 2014 in academic coursework and leadership skills. The fellowship held an event in honor of the alumni of the 2019 edition. Our correspondent Adebanke Odunuyi was there.
According to the African Union, Africa has the youngest population in the world with more than 400 million people between the ages of 15 and 35. Such a large number of people, if properly educated, hold the capacity to revolutionize the African continent. In order to achieve this, the Mandela Washington Fellowship, a flagship program of the Young African Leaders Initiative, YALI, which was created in 2014 by the Barack Obama administration, trains Africans in academic coursework and leadership skills. An alumni event was held in order to educate the 2019 fellows.
The Mandela Washington Fellowship was designed by President Obama in 2014 to motivate, build young leaders, people who have demonstrated a proven track record of leadership across their quarter. It was inspired by President Obama as a way of giving back to the African community. And we're having this program today, the reunion conference, as a way to inspire, to welcome back those who were part of the 2019 cohort and kind of reintegrate them back into their society.
Fellows of the 2019 edition revealed what inspired them to apply for the fellowship opportunity last year.
I saw it as a platform that could help me develop capacity to impact the country, to impact my generation.
I applied for the Mandela Washington Fellowship because I wanted to expand my network of learning to understand the current infrastructures that has been used in creating accessibility for persons with disabilities.
Insight on how the African youth could be better equipped for leadership roles was given by one of the alumni fellows.
Equipping our youth in Nigeria is actually two ways. The person also needs to want to be equipped, you understand? And then the government also has a role to play to create enabling space for the youth to thrive.
Adepeju Jayoba, a 2014 fellow and winner of the 2019 Leadership Impact Award, gave advice to young Nigerians and also testified of the opportunities given to her due to the initiative.
I would say that, yes, talent is universal, but opportunity is not. But however, you can find opportunities through diligence. You can check online, Google. I mean, Mandela Washington Fellowship is always open every year. There are a couple of other fellowships that are also annual like that. And it's not a function of whether you have funds or not. The key is starting now with what you have. The MWF since 2014 has offered me an incredible platform to be able to expand to other parts of Nigeria with the work that we do, to be able to semi-automate our processes, to be able to even walk into other platforms because of the credibility that the US government, you know, has put in us by investing in us. So it's a growth platform, it's a connection platform, it's a huge networking platform.
The youth have been regarded as the hope of our fatherland. More efforts are therefore needed into properly educating our youth and preparing them for the responsibilities ahead of them. Reporting for Plus TV Africa, Adebanke Odunuyin.